Well then, that was amusing. Let's go. Should be here. Good. Alright, now I just need to find the earth stone thingamabob once again, and everything shall be alright. I'll let that one live just to... Oh, there's another one. I'll let them all live just to kind of have a tale to tell. Just be like, you remember that one time some random dude came and wiped everyone out except for us? Yeah, I don't remember that either. Hello, bitch. The stone should be somewhere over in this area. There we go. Nope, that's not it. What the hell was I thinking? That up there is it. Close enough though. Wondrous. Stone we're gonna go to, and it's over this way. We somewhere's in this area. I don't think it's this, but it certainly could be that. First trees are gone. Travel east and find the one who has stolen the seeds. Beware, he who has the seeds controls the trees. Plant the first anew. Hello, goodbye. Alright, so I have to go east. Okay, that was strange. What exactly am I looking for? Just says go east. Like, can you be a bit more specific? Go east near what? Like, is it near this dude?
I will bathe in your blood.
Okay, then that was strange. That was strange. For some reason, it wasn't letting me do anything. So let's get some health. And then let's get some stamina. I don't know if I have any left in this area. So finally get some of the good stuff. Sad that I have to take down all you pretty, creepy tree girls. But that must be what has to be done. That's lovely. Alright. I'm back. I took care of him. I forgot to, say anything about it, but whatever. Now we can have a good look to see if they actually are. From far away, they look pretty cool, but up close, they look. You know, they kind of remind me of, the. I haven't played the game in such a long time, but they kind of remind me of the race from Guild Wars 2. Just very little. They're basically born from a tree as well. Their feet could do a little work on, but, and their face is a little wooden. Why are you guys so stiff? No sense of humor? Cool. I honestly don't feel like finishing this quest now. I just kind of feel like. Just keeping them forever, the seeds. So I don't know if that's for any spriggans or if it's just those ones. I love wasting an arrow that costs like 20 gold. Just for one. Not that I should care. I really want these. But just like the life water, it disappeared. Which reminds me, I should save just in case it just randomly crashes. Wait, what? Supposedly, we're supposed to plant them somewhere. It says northwest. It said northwest just a bit, but I don't think this is northwest. That's like straight up west. Oh man. Those spriggans are gonna attack me if I go back to them, aren't they? And then that means like. Or maybe these ones won't, but other ones probably will. Or maybe because I planted them, they're just like. That was a nice thing you did. We're cool with you. But we still won't bang you because we're just wood. But hey, guess what? I've got some wood too. So we're on to the last one. Yeah, we got these three, that one, and that. So now, the sunstone. That kind of looks like it's pretty much like right next to the fort. Probably just to the east of it a little. Slightly north as well. That's my guess. But yeah, that's my guess. I'm gonna... Actually, it's not, because the fort's here, not over here, so... Let's look at that again. Okay, the fort is practically right straight south, right in the middle. But straight south of where I'm at currently. So it's like right in here. That's where the... Okay, so it's east of that area. At the end, like right there. So basically, straight this way. Alright. If I had known this would have taken forever, I probably would have said no to the people. But no, that's not who I am. The weird noise going on, it's very weird. I don't know if I like that just randomly going on. Oh, there it is. Oh, is it really? What is it gonna do to me now?
End your fight. I'm leaving.
Now leave me alone, bitch. Go to the west and free the sun from the halls of Penumbra. What? Are we playing a horror game now? So, west would be this way. So let's go west from here. Not afraid of that douche. He couldn't do anything to me. He only has a freaking punch, and that's all he can do. So, the Halls of Penumbra. Hello. Goodbye. What the hell? I found him! I found him, holy crap. Hey. Right there, so I should be like right over this area.
one way and it'd be the other. It wasn't that.
Defense, I will say that I am quite hungry, and I've been recording for about 6 hours, and, yeah, it's about 8 now, so, I am hungry, and apparently I was going east and not west, although I could have sworn I was going west, but that's cool too, you know. I'm just gonna get this thing done, and then I'm going to go back to the village, and once I go back to the village, I don't know. Okay, still going west and not seeing anything. Oh, that's what this is for. Oh, and this was all blocked off earlier. That's cool. That's what I always wanted. Alright. I'm not even gonna bother fighting these pieces of dick. Now, if I didn't have my power, this whole place would be so dark that we would not be able to see. At all. Oh, they run fast, that's how. Did not know that. I thought they were slow. They were always slow in the other places. So I only have the good stuff, which is good enough for me. Really do not feel like bothering with these little shits right now. Oh, that's beautiful. You're a unique thing, and I don't think this is gonna matter, is it? That's wonderful.